Catapult, based in Cardiff, opened in 1993. She started the business off under a stairwell. From there, moved on to a three-floor premises. And at the end of last year, we've moved into our new location here and made ourselves very much at home. We've always stocked clothing, but it's given us an opportunity to introduce some more fashion-focused streetwear, introduce some more demo stations for some of the equipment that we sell. So it's been a great change. At the moment, a lot of the Californian skate brands, Diamond Supply, The Hundreds, Huff, from New York, we stock 10D. British streetwear brands like King Apparel. Brands sit really well alongside the music, they go hand in hand. One brand that we've got on the shelf at the moment is a new brand that we've designed called Youth of Britain. We'll be pushing that out into the wider market as well, but we're seeding it in our own store. It's very important to us to have independent brands because it gives us a point of differentiation from the high street, which is what I think an independent store is all about. We cover the dance music spectrum, so we go from drum and bass, house, hardcore, dubstep, and we dip our toes then into sort of the more experimental dance music as well. So as far as exclusive product goes, we've started creating our own product. It was in response to a lack of dance-focused product available in the market for independent record shop day. We're on our fourth release. We've got another four lined up. One of the artists that we've signed has recently played the Panorama Bar in Berlin as a result. We're having two records out on our label. They're selling out globally, so we're going from strength to strength. The design and the introduction of unique product, like records, like clothing brands, important for us, but also I think something that would help keep the independent stores alive and kicking. Not everybody is a high street shopper. There's people out there looking for an alternative, and we need to supply that alternative in our city. What you'll find is the guys that we'll employ in the store know and love the music that they're working with, not something you're going to get on the high street. So if you want to come to somebody to get a little bit of connoisseurship, a little bit of understanding of a product, if you want something that's unique and special, then you come to an independent.